Hi, everybody. It's ages, and welcome to episode 12 of our Valheim playthrough series. In the last video, we're trying to mine a lot of copper, which I failed miserably because I thought I was being clever, but apparently I wasn't. But we did manage to get a whole lot of stone. Some other resources, which so we're going to venture back into the Black Forest again. We're going to be hunting out some of those purple spawn points because we need the seeds for the to kill the boss. So that is the plan of action for today. And I do plan on getting some more resources while I'm there. So I'm going to take my cart with me. The only thing I'm carrying that's heavy is that ore. Check. Boom. Suddenly I'm light again. So yeah, we're going to do that today. And like I said, I'm going to take the cart because I want to try and get more resources while I'm out there. When this is I'm carrying coal with me. Stock on the yummy goodness here. At least we're making some good progress on some of our other collections. Gonna take those arrows and suspend them. Thought this one should have my hide in it. Yep. Okay, let's grab these. But that has melted. And then we're gonna head out. Okay, let's close the door. I need food. Yeah, I was killing a lot of stuff on the way back last night. Oh, you can swim with the cart. Not ideal, but it works. And I need to make this wider. Since when is there a tree there? Great. Cart fell over. Yeah, I need to make this a little bit wider because also last night I got stuck on it. The last thing I want is to be hassling. Yeah, these guys have got to go. It's nice the car's already looking damaged. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Well, since I've done it. It'll make getting onto the car a lot easier. Onto the bridge, sorry. Now we just gotta destroy this one. That'll make our life a lot easier getting in and out of this piece. Run past our camp. Okay, I'm not taking this guy all the way with us again. I can happily just run back and forth to here. Spawn camp is aligned. Okay, it's adventure time. So we know that the boss is up there. So we should actually be going there. Let's just remove these. But let's see what else we can find. We need to go get those purple seeds, I want to call them. I do need more wood because I've actually deforested my area. Unhappy that a system didn't work on this mine here. I thought I was being clever, but it ended up taking me longer. Okay, so we know there's a spawn point here somewhere. Oh, nice. So that's my ornate. So the spawn point should be here. I deliberately did not touch it. It's way you get to see it during the night. Oh, my half abandoned castle. Some blueberries. Some carrot seeds. Oh yeah, we want the carrot seeds. Another little node there. My favorite biome, the snow area. No, but this is a tiny little one. How big is this one? I don't want to get too big in here because I'm not quite ready to go in the snow. As you can see, I'm freezing. But I will be honest, I like the snow effect on some of the bases that you built. Seems quite big. Okay, but we're not looking for snow right now. We are looking for spawning nodes. There we go. There's one. I need, I think, two if I'm not mistaken. That's just creepy. See, it's the ancient seed that I need. So that's what I'm hunting for. Now my image is almost full again. I do need some tin. Ah, there's one there. Don't throw your rocks at me, buddy. I'm just your friend. A little bit of an aggressive friend, but I'm still your friend. Get the second engine seed, he said it. I didn't see it when I killed him. Okay, there's a bit of tin here. I actually can't remember how many I need now. I think it was just two. Rude interfering with my mining operation. Okay, I'm probably weighted now, yeah? Almost. There's skins in here. Not anymore, buddy. So yeah, this is where we cleared before. We went onto that little island. Okay, now I know I'm full. Let's make a drop off at our point. And let's go that way. Let's put this away. Berries. Okay, we drop our stuff off and then we will continue to explore. I'm also looking for more trolls. Because I want the troll cape to make me extra sneaky. Not that I ever actually sneak around, but yeah. It's an upgrade of tool I'm currently wearing. There's the spawner that was giving me a hard time the other day. Oh, that wasn't smart. It ran out of stamina on my approach. It's not having stamina is killing me. Okay, I don't want to die with all the stuff on me, so. Back to the wrong way. You know, it's mostly I don't want to die with tin, the seeds, and that seed. And being a no portal run, it does make things a little bit harder, but I enjoy it. A bit of a challenge is always good. Sometimes frustrating, because when I start exploring into the further parts of the map, oh, you did not just do that, buddy. Come here. Yeah, you did something to kill your one star buddy, didn't you? Got scared. Oh, come on. This is probably the one star shaman. Just don't push my cart around. Oh, you're a brute. Guess what, brute? That's what I think of you. And because I don't want to have to run into these berries again. Down in the water. Yeah, if you throw stuff into the water, they break down a lot faster. Just because it's nighttime. And I don't necessarily want to go out. Investigating in the dark. In the dark forest. This deforester on this little piece here, so I can always find it again. My cart! I'm gonna have to repair it again. I'm gonna have to head back. I broke my weapon. But let's take a little cart with this. Now that we've cleared a bit of the road here. Look at that, way easier. Yeah, effectively, I don't have a weapon on me. No. Definitely not what I wanted. I don't want to push it into the sea. This is your vault. Your vault. Yeah, I didn't need to make this bridge bigger. Thought I heard someone. Yeah, I didn't realize my axe was so flat. But we do got to think about upgrading our base a little bit as well. That's why I brought the extra wood home. Let's get some stone. Been on a long journey, buddy. Sensor, let me just shoot you. Push me. What do you think is let's have a quick little nap. Reset the timers. Okay, so the mission was semi-successful. I did break my tools, which was not quite part of the plan. But you know how it goes. Make the plan, execute the plan, throw the plan out the window, make a new plan. Did this one finish? Yep, it did. Okay, so we did pretty good. Everything we got through. So I'm just gonna say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. And I shall see you all in the next one. I'm going to cook off some food here because I am running out of food. But yeah. I'll see everybody in the next episode. Enjoy, and see you guys later.